Where are the 12 buildings of New York? They are typically south of Chambers Street, downtown, or north of 34th Street, midtown, where the Manhattan schist bedrock is close to the surface. There is some dispute about this, but it would appear that the business districts, which begin south of Chambers Street and north of 34th Street, are located where the Manhattan schist bedrock is close to the surface.